Dear John, by David Mason. In memory of John Frederick Nims. Dapper in sport coat, necktie, jeans. You were droll, John, more than zany. Trolling bookstores on morning walks, their open-minded miscellany. Something like what you showed me once, from high above Lake Michigan. It wasn't much of a view, you said, until we had the lake put in. For days before you died, the white and frozen waters looked bereft. Old buses moved like mastodons through mounds of snow the blizzard left. As good a time to go as any, you might have said. And so it was. Earth's still a whirligig. We're dizzy children searching for a cause. Dead serious in laughter, green in grief. I wonder where you are. Do you have to wear a necktie there? Does color dwindle? Is it far? Now it's your turn to be translated. Ours to wonder who could match you. No whispers of a western wind from the fond muse herself could catch you. They fall back to the earth in lines, just as you surely knew they would, more shapely than our harried lives. Meant to be kept and understood.